On Saturday, Sporting Kansas City 2 is trying to wreck that. Montpellier, it's a great ball. Harris lurking inside of the 18. Montpellier to Harris, and Harris scores. Harris has it.
Chase Lorenti off his line, and here's Wilson Harris with the chip attempt. And it's a hand it off to Montpellier, and he's looking for Amadou Dia into the box. Dia slides it across.
Davis brings in Montpellier. Montpellier across the
man tried to play that forward for Watts. It's one back and now possessed by Montpremier. Does well through in this group. And for a while there, we were just kind of waiting for Sporting KC2 to join the party. And boy, have they. And they've been... Now, Montpremier. Plenty so far in this first half from St. Louis.
Yeah, they've had some clear-cut opportunities to put the ball in the back of the net, but it was just wasteful in front of the net.
Might get another chance. Turna, who made a run in behind, but easily cut out. Now Montpremier gives it a try. Does really well here to find Mouchikoulousa, who's in here. Flag stays down. Mouchikoulousa. Took on a, it was a one-on-three almost, pretty much.
Time. Trying to find Pasher.